Welcome back, guys. Episode 2 with our St. John Cineplex World Gaming Champion, Rhyllis.
Hi, guys.
It's this guy.
I'm not.
All right, let's jump right in. I unlocked during the break because I'm such a nice guy.
Thank you, Nelson.
Color 3.
GGN, good guy now.
Yeah, GGN. Color 3. You pointed out that I've been doing a lot of easy survivals.
Yeah.
And you're like, how many matches are those? I'm like, probably about 50. And you basically implied that I could have gotten...
I wouldn't imply that.
The hard difficulty done by now.
No, I would never.
Yeah, really. Made me feel like shit. Mm.
For the record, you would not get hard mode done.
No,
why don't you think that? What's wrong with Nelson's skills?
I did try normal once and I lost at like stage 12.
Oh,
so
yeah.
I was pretty upset.
I guess that explains
Need
it.
I say?
Fair enough.
But, you know, I did it for you, Rick.
Thank you, Nelson.
So now you're wearing
We're
gonna
the color. See it right now. Yep.
The beautiful
purple and green mishmash.
Kermit green.
Yeah. Now
Kermit green.
I've had some time to reflect on my last loss, and I realize, yes, there's lots of lag on this, but it's, you know, I'll just.
Holy. Okay. You know, so, I'm sorry. Go ahead. Continue. You were talking.
No, that's really all I had.
It was very rude of me to interrupt.
That's all I had.
But you won your set. So let's recap the episode we did before. You won your set 2-1.
Nah, we don't need to recap.
You're right, we should.
Adrian, how did you do?
We can skip him. How did you do?
I won 2-1 as well.
Good. All right, so 2-1, 2-1.
Yeah.
It was 2-1 for you. No.
I think it went the other way.
I think it was 1-2.
Yeah, I think it's technically correct to say 1-2. Like, yeah.
But hey. What's that, sorry, guys?
But hey.
I was just looking at my gold medal.
Yeah, that you didn't earn. That's good. No, that's great. I'd like an opponent.
They're running scared because they know the champ is.
Yeah.
Is it not even?
It's real gold.
I don't.
Is there? Did you bite it?
I did. It's real gold. It's real
gold. How many hands have been on that?
All right. So as we patiently wait, how do you feel going in to the Cineplex tournament? You know,
if I was you, I'd be fucking scared.
Cineplex tournament May 29th in Toronto.
Mm. Yes. Shout out to them.
Yep. So shout out to World Gaming and Cineplex May 29th. Go to worldgaming.com or cineplex.com for more information. Man, you listed off some crazy names when we talked last time. You said like Blitzman, Rebello, Air.
Yeah.
Chai Rithi.
And even our own guys like LV Deceptions. And
there's also a really good Armika player there.
Are there good Armika players?
Well, when I say good, I mean platinum ranked. Okay. So they're really good at turning their brain off at very least.
Okay, yeah. So let me. So judging from your comment age and what you're saying, you guys don't have respect for Armika's?
No, I do think she takes skill, but I do think you don't.
She plays a different game than everybody else.
She is playing a different game than everybody else. And if a character plays a completely different game than everyone else, that puts them in a different bracket, okay. Does it not? Is that not a fair assessment?
She has her strengths and she has her weaknesses, in my opinion.
Is she
I'll give you that. She's not very good.
In neutral. No, she's not.
But in the corner, she's unbelievable.
She's probably the strongest in the game.
But she's got... All of her combos lead to massive carries that push them to the wall.
Yeah.
To the corner, right?
And that's the thing. If you make one mistake and you're going to get in the corner.
So you're going to get schlobbed is what you're saying.
Yeah, schlobbed.
You're going to get schlobbed.
So she's the most vortex character in the game, in your opinion?
Yeah, I think so. I also find that this is probably the worst matchup for Hong. So there's an excuse right there.
I like how you're setting that up already. Yeah, that's good.
Do you feel she's top tier?
Oh, yeah. Her and Ryu are the best.
You think? Yeah,
absolutely.
That's a popular opinion.
No question about it.
I think she is definitely. To me, it's the most obvious that she's like.
And for you, because of
damage, he has everything he needs. DP, 3-frame normal.
Yeah, and damage. Yeah, I agree. I think he's up there.
And the parry's cool too. It's no third strike parry.
that was totally the Luke.
Yeah, shout out to Luke Perry. But yeah.
I find anybody that has like confirmed combos, they're a little bit of a step up. Same with that, and like anybody with like a 3-frame move. I think once you possess those two things, you're automatically like a step up.
I agree. No, I agree. I feel that way actually about anybody with a reversal that doesn't take any meter.
Yeah.
I think that is such a strong thing. I know there's crush counters.
In this game, it is. Yeah.
Yeah, because being on defense is really hard in this game.
Yeah. I mean, you got your reverses and stuff, but I think they're like slowly becoming more.
Yeah,
now people are like.
That was crazy. Yeah, what happened there.
See that, eh?
Just spend it basically, because to get you out of a bad situation. But yeah, when I kind of look at the data and I'm like, okay, this is a 3-frame normal, yes or no? Do they have a reversal, yes or no? Do they have.
Woo!
You know. those sort of things. Light confirms, I find those are big, even though, like,
yeah.
I find it funny that they're in it, because they, like, purposely took them away, but then they gave them to some people, so I thought that was a weird...
No, I agree with
design,
you.
Design decision?
I think it's okay to have a couple people have it, though.
No, that's true, I mean, yeah.
Because it does make a character a bit different, the fact that they can combo off it, as long as it's not too good. Chun-Li can get, like, 200 damage off of light hit confirm.
Yeah.
I can't even get 200 damage off, like, a medium confirm.
Right.
With Fong, like, I don't think... I think the discrepancy there is a bit too much.
Okay, oh, so are you saying that the character that you play and body people with is not good enough?
I think he's not very strong.
No. I was about to ask you that. A lot of people say he's low tier. Do you feel he's low tier?
I was discouraging myself a lot as I was examining... I was comparing some of Fong's numbers with Ryu's. And I came to the acceptance that Fong doesn't need big damage as much as everybody else, but his damage is really low. And to give you an example, all right, stop overhead.
Okay, so two overheads in a row. So right, I'm not the only one that can't block overheads.
Do another one. All right, what was I saying? Right, the damage.
Yeah.
So off a 5-frame normal,
right?
Like say a 5-frame punish.
Yeah.
Ryu can get 253 damage.
Right.
Fong gets 83.
What is the punish? What's
standing medium kick.
Into stab?
Into a, like, yeah, basically.
Okay. And what was Ryu's? Like, medium hurricane?
Standing medium punch into medium DP, I think. Okay. Or heavy DP.
I just feel like you need to get better at your punishes, though.
No, it can't be, there's nothing more you can do! That's the maximum damage punish, unless you have super.
That's a defeatist. That's a defeatist.
No, I'm afraid.
The numbers don't lie.
I'm afraid that's the limit of the character's damage. Jump at me.
Yeah.
Jump at me! Alright, get damage.
There we go.
Yep.
If he doesn't tech our quick rise, I'll get him even more. He did.
Okay.
Jump.
Show me something. There we go. Show me something cool.
DP, no.
Is her SBK EX invincible? Oh, I like the cheeky overhead one. Are they?
Yeah, get him the feet.
Is there EX?
So that was high level what you did just there.
It was.
You hit three light kicks in a row.
But what about everything I did before that?
Irrelevant.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
So do you plan on, given the first set of roster characters coming out, DLC characters, do you plan on using any of those?
The only one I'm kind of interested in is Jury.
Jury.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah.
Well, that's interesting.
I like to play the, like, really aggressive characters, and I think she was really aggressive in Fight 4.
I still feel like... She wasn't... Her full potential was not realized in the pool.
Oh, I agree. I agree with that, right? For sure.
I feel like not enough people used it. I don't know.
That style, right? Do we want that?
No.
What are you...
Watch this.
The arrogance!
Moving on. Let's see if you can not leave.
I am so confident that I am going to win this next match.
Yeah.
Win.
Okay.
That if I lose, I will give you my gold medal.
I will hold you to it, and I will press buttons while you're playing.
Yeah. No, you will not.
Yeah, okay, all right.
Backseat driver. Thank you,
For Legacy. Those of you that don't know, if you do the Legacy controller, you have to have a PS4 controller paired to it, right? So when you do that, the person using the actual PS4 controller can hit buttons.
Yeah. He's just making excuses.
Is that why Adrian lost his first match?
He sabotaged me.
Why? Character.
Oh yeah, good point.
Complete sabotage.
You just go to ranked. There's a menu in there.
That is why I lost.
Funny sabotage. That you didn't know. Actually, that's the reason you blocked the overheads. You can thank me later. Or now.
He's got a shadow blocker.
That is not what happened.
Yeah.
This is not what happened.
Tell all the cameras.
Telling any other cameras in here?
So you can embarrass yourself with. Oh, okay.
There we go. Birdie, round two.
Maybe you should pick a different color.
Which one did I use last time?
Well, you used white last time. There we go. New color.
New color might help.
New attitude.
It helped me.
Search.
It's a whole new world.
A new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no. Or where to go. Or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world.
Alright.
I love it.
That was...
I would have joined in if I knew the words.
Well, he did. He was kind of humming it until
I was okay.
He was looking to me for the words, and then I started, and then he's like, "Yeah, yeah, that's it.
That's it. I got it."
That is the equivalent of like screen looking.
Yeah, like how
when you were younger, you play GoldenEye,
yeah.
And you'd be running around, and you just like look at their screen to see where they're at, and then kill them. And be like, "You're screen looking." That's the exact equivalent of that.
Yes, it was.
That was singing screen looking, is what it was.
Yeah,
pretty sick age.
I love you immediately called me out on that.
Well,
let me have it.
It was kind of beautiful, you know, how we locked eyes for a bit.
Yeah.
And then I was like, oh no, it's not, there's nothing magical. You're just looking for help.
This is a fraud. This is so fraudulent.
Yeah.
This isn't real.
Oh, you're never coming back here, by the way.
I don't want to come back.
No,
that's not true. But it is way warmer than I thought it was going to be. You should have given me a hot studio.
For those of you at home, it is sweltering. You
should have given me a warning. Moncaf.
Yeah, but we said show.
I'm not putting up my gold medal on this. Look at his flag.
I don't care. We set it to 4 to 5 connections. I had a 4-bar connection and I won 2-0.
It was 3 to 5 connections what we had set. Thank you very much.
Was it?
Yes.
They're yours. I think it changes every time you go to the menu. I don't know. We'll see.
All right. I'll take his word
for it.
There we go.
All right,
serious business. We're on a 3-fight streak.
No thanks, Adrian.
We're gonna keep it by rage quitting at the end.
Hey, if you want tips on getting to platinum.
Yeah. I love it when you see people like, whatever, someone posts a video of a rage quit or something, and they're like, then the person actually responds, like, points don't matter, so, but it's the rage quitter saying that. You're like, but that doesn't make sense. Like, if the points don't matter, why'd you rage? Like,
I don't know.
It's like a fake option select for real life.
Yeah. There's one guy. I'm not gonna call out the exact name.
Oh, okay.
But one of the people rage quit on me after the first round. I beat him pretty handily. I got a stun combo, almost perfect. And he rage quit second round immediately. I was like, okay, normal rage quitter. And I posted all my rage quitting videos on YouTube.
Yeah.
Nice stun, by the way.
Oh, you put rage quitting videos on your YouTube channel?
Oh, all the time. Oh,
okay.
No one gets by.
You update a bit.
Round's data.
I remember. Do you still upload stuff to your channel?
Yep, I do.
Okay.
So yeah, he commented on my videos multiple times, like 3 or 4 comments, all like 10 minutes apart. He's just like, lol, I can't believe you upload something like this. Like, you and your no one's gonna see this, no one cares. Yeah. And he's like, I'm still laughing at this. And anyways, I fought him again, and he rage quit during the loading screen. I'm like, good guy, yeah.
Right.
Yeah. He remembers me.
You kind of like...
Nice combo, by the way.
You can like feel
it. Is that actually a compliment from you?
Well, I was being sarcastic.
It's funny how you can feel the rage quit coming.
Yes.
Like, there was one fight where it was Alex Mirror. I was like ultra bronze. The guy was like ultra silver. And I'm like,
yo! Did you not see that?
I actually saw it on there, so yes.
Yeah. And I was like, if I beat this guy in game one, he's gonna rage quit. And I
did.
Because I'm like, he's not gonna tolerate the fact that I beat him in a mirror.
That was pretty cool while they were you. Baited you, by the way. But yeah, no, you totally can see it coming before it happens. That's almost like why you don't want to stun your opponent sometimes. You gotta make it look closer than it is.
A stun ups it by like 25% chance of
like that that's what that's what Adrian's doing. He's letting this guy have a chance. He wouldn't get stunned right now. That'd be ridiculous. If he gets stunned, he's basically over.
This guy's doing three medium.
Oh! Well, he could die here. No, he's very fortunate.
DXDP.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Usually I do the intros and extras, but. Ladies and gentlemen, Adriano Silva.
Alright. So,
you want
0-1. 0-1, it's best. You got first to 3.
So.
You just lost 72 points, or 66, I suppose.
Should we be coaching? I feel like we should be coaching.
I could pick up the controller and play if you want. Round one. I could show you some birdie stuff.
It's the eject button.
Yeah.
It's like autopilot.
You need to do some dolphin dives. This is low level play. Dolphin dives will get you to gold. Do it full screen.
I've been playing too much Diablo.
Look
at
this.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm glad I thought of that.
Is dude standing? Yes.
No. Oh, I'm so glad I thought of that.
Suddenly you're a good player. Suddenly you're a good player again. You wonder how you got to gold in the first place.
Check this.
DP.
Oh shit.
I actually got a guess right.
Yeah, Nalsic just take over now.
Oh, the other night when I was playing, every guess was wrong.
It's get so out of here.
Oh yeah,
I posted that gift for it.
That was funny.
Every 50-50 guess, I just, nope.
Excuse me.
Yes,
go Why on. Are you guys talking bullshit while I'm winning right now?
When you took my advice, is that really a win?
There you go.
That's a good answer, Eric, actually.
I know.
Are you ducking fierce after that? The Miss Tatsu?
Yes, I think so.
Probably. Oh, that godlike Indian.
I know. It's, I think Fong's pretty good with his anti-air, but I still wish I had birdies.
Who doesn't?
Yeah, really. Desperation?
Go for Viva.
That was not desperation, that was calculated.
Is that why you missed?
It was to get me out of there. What the hell's wrong with you? You never played Street Fighter?
I think you got closer to the corner.
Yeah. Viva.
He doesn't know how to play. Don't even give him advice. You tell him to do
too
many things.
How dare you, Rhyllis?
There you go. I like it. Spend the bar. Get the one. That's 1-1.
Planting trees.
Hop, skip, and a tumble.
Is that 1-1?
That's 1-1.
Yes, 1-1.
Did I not just adapt?
Did you take my advice?
What advice? To use a move I already knew he had?
But you didn't use it all in the last video? Or until I told you?
Yeah.
Check the tapes.
Check the tapes.
Run the tapes back.
Check the tapes.
Call HQ.
Actually, wait. No, don't check the tapes. I just realized I didn't use it at all. Because everybody just shut up and calm down, all right? Get one of these in here real quick.
We might not want to...
Monset.
You better not deny me this.
He's too afraid.
59.
Oh, he ran.
He ran?
I guess you won't lose your medal, at least.
So that technically well, my turn?
Just in case there's no time, I think you should pass it. I mean, if you wouldn't have lost, there wouldn't have been a problem.
Alright.
I'll close
but
it.
But I didn't lose! I'll
you did lose a game.
It's a draw. So Adrian got one loss, one draw.
Yeah.
You got
I play by the Wild West rules, man. There's no draws in the Wild West. Well, there is a draw when you shoot. But there's no draw. Mm. One person's gotta fall over.
It was a draw, unfortunately. Monsef or whoever from, was it France? Was that the country?
I don't know.
I'm so mad right
if
now.
It's not
I
Canada
need to know
or
my flag.
Yeah,
that
if it's not
terrible.
Canada or America, I don't know what it
Fun
is.
Fun fact, remember the last episode?
Yeah.
We were talking about fucking the Belgium and the German flag. Was I not right?
You were right.
Exactly.
I actually looked that up as you guys talked about it. Like, oh, that's the foot flag it is. All right. So I learned something from watching Cross Counter. Or not Cross Counter.
Oh.
No, pretty much you're watching Cross Counter.
This is basically Canadian. Yeah.
Pay for a minute.
What's that?
Yeah, I don't know what that is.
I don't know. It just, I was thinking
Are
of
you
Dudley.
Talking about Dudley's
Dudley,
movie?
Yeah. I really like Dudley. I hope he's added.
You know I credit them in the YouTube description.
Do you? Oh.
Just to be polite about it.
No, do you?
Yeah, I said shoutouts to Cross Counter for the format, because we're basically stealing their format.
They got something that works.
We're the Maritime Butex and Mike Ross.
I dream a dream. You imagine if we actually got to like play the Bizarro World match?
Bizarro match.
I mean, that to them were whatever, but if I got to play,
that'd be hilarious.
If I got to play Mike Ross, not so much Gutex, but
I'd rather play Gutex.
Screw you.
What?
Yeah.
You'd rather play Gutex?
Yeah.
Why?
I'd love to play Mike Ross too, but
oh yeah, backpedal.
No, I'd like to play them both, but if I get to pick, I'd like to play Gutex.
Yeah?
Why that? Why is that?
Why is that?
Mike Ross. No, I'm not going to call him out. What if he watches this in the off chance?
First of all, there is 1% chance that he's going to watch this.
That's 1% I'm not willing to take.
You're too nice of a guy. Oh, except when you're talking about me. You cut me down all the time.
Are you calling Mike Ross a fraud? What are you doing?
I'm not.
Are you saying that, hey, you're lucky?
Not on camera, anyway.
Oh, shit. You're like, Mike Ross, you're lucky you work at Twitch, you don't enter tournaments, because I would blow you up.
I don't enter tournaments either.
Enter Cineplex, I'll show you what's what.
Yeah.
As he wore a gi that he won in the championship in the last episode, but whatever.
Yeah.
I do a little Kermit the Frog. That's like the Kermit the Frog meme. I don't enter tournaments, yeah, but you were just wearing that gi last episode, and, you know, but that's just me. You know?
Too man.
Oh, no. Oh, wow.
I don't like
that. Uh-oh.
Damage.
It's a lot of damage. Right. Nice jump. Oh!
You're dead.
Oh my god! Oh my!
Just in case.
Oh my god!
I'll use EX. That's what she gets.
No, you're right. I like how you have like 6 seconds in that combo to determine what to do.
Thank god for super freeze, because someone...
I love the backhanded compliment there.
No, that was... I think it was sick.
Oh, see,
that was...
Yeah, like, that was an autocorrect that looked weird.
She immediately,
awesome.
like, slapped you down. Yeah. But you that did something sick there, so yeah. Sick.
I love that. That was great. That passive aggressive comment there. I love that he takes 6 seconds to do his combos. I think that's
oh,
great.
Oh, shit. Oh. You got lucky. Oh, my God.
Oh, get him with the what? What's this called?
You guys are
order up.
Oh, order up.
Yeah. It looks so silly.
I love that when they get spiked like that. I yeah. think that's hilarious.
It looks better than Zangief's. Because their feet are like just sticking straight
yeah,
up.
Yeah, they're like...
Alright.
Good one.
This might
be... I'm gonna try to close it out for you guys.
Okay.
I'm gonna take the set.
I really wish...
Why did that guy leave at 1-1?
I thought they were gonna leave. For a second, I thought they were gonna leave. I'm like, no, don't leave.
I kind of wish they would have.
Gotta finish the episode.
So you could feel what I'm feeling right now.
Okay, she likes that...
Okay.
Slow punish on
that. Yeah, definitely punishable.
No, good at that.
That's a cross up, Nelson.
I know.
He does like the V skill. Yeah. He got it this time.
But I'm bad at blocking that.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, it's invincible.
Oh, okay. Kevin Omega. Alright, DP. No.
Oh, Nelson getting frisky.
No.
And
Nelson, how could this happen?
That was bad. I'm so bad at blocking.
The highest of highs and the lowest of lows.
I think I learned from all those Oni cross slashes, but I just couldn't handle it. Nope.
Ah, Oni. Okay. What a good character. He was fun.
What time?
Pretty good anti-air.
She's going nuts. Punish this.
That was bad. Okay, no, I didn't.
Better than nothing. Yeah. Yeah, nice.
Get caught.
Oh, did a lot of damage. DP? No? Punish that shit.
Deja vu or what? Oh, you've done this 4 times now.
So much damage.
Hey. I would love to see a parfait.
He commits to the whole combo.
Yeah. So. Need those hit confirms.
Yeah. He commits.
You see those birds walking in unison? That's sick.
He looks to commit. Come on.
I'll do it again.
Oh, okay. I'll take that trick.
You can almost just block this, and then he'll do the whole thing. No! Oh, he's learning! Oh!
Oh, the pressure. Put the pressure on him.
Oh, try to kick him out. Just keep hitting
him. Okay,
pressure on him.
Put the pressure on
him. Neutral jump.
I like the idea you had, though. Wow, going nuts with the V-skill.
Okay, I'm all right.
You can crush counter that.
Can we?
Yep. Oh, V-Rays.
Jesus.
It's kind of hard to react to, though.
Yeah. Wait, what
don't lose this, Nelson.
I should probably ducking jab into...
Oh, no.
Don't lose this.
I got this.
Oh, here we go! Yes! Oh, I love it!
She's dead.
That was an exciting end.
Order up!
For you guys.
That was great.
Alright, Rick. On that note, I want to thank you for coming out.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks, buddy.
Good luck.
Yeah, good luck
at the tournament.
Good luck in
Thanks
Toronto,
very
buddy.
Much. I'll do my best.
Do it for us. All right, guys.
Thank you,
Brad. Everybody, cheer for Rick at the Cineplex tournament. WorldGaming.com. Check it out. And it's May 29th. So good luck, buddy.
Thanks very much.
All right. See you guys.
See you guys.